Thank you. I don't think you do. If you did, you wouldn't be sitting here right now.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets past or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
It's your last chance to face reality and back off.
way, punk.
He'd be nothing if it wasn't for me. I just want someone who drives fast and smart. If you want one more in your crew, I'm staying at the plaza.
Secret that you'd like to know. I was there that night you left. I was up a fire escape. You can see pretty good up there. You can hear things too.
Unit 4, Unit 4, you're confirmed for a 1046 on suspect Bravo, Charlie, and Delta. Suspect Alpha driving a blue Toyota is a non-action. Repeat. Suspect
then the cops step out and hit every car. But the blue one, yours. I didn't make any sense of that. Somebody interfered in a big way, and now you need a good crew to pick up the pieces.
Supposed to hold a big race. Costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting to come through with this.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.